Welcome to Mallory Square. Doing the day for a change, not for sunset. And we are here for the kickoff of the Conch Republic Independence Celebration. So for those of you who love Ki-Uwest, you obviously know the story. So this year is the 37th. Guapo. Glad you could make it. It's kind of a last minute thing. For some reason I had written down 1 o'clock for this. Turns out it was at noon. There we go for the Conch Republic anthem.
Battle hymn of the Conch Republic. Believe it or not, I wrote this in my sleep. I woke up and I said, I better write this down before I forget it. But anyhow, now everybody wants me to sing it.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, the one thing I cannot do is sing. You don't want to hear that.
You got a good song.
But I can rap. I'm going to wrap it and to the tune of the battle hymn of the Republic. If you're all familiar with it. My eyes have seen the glory of the sunshine and the sea. Right here upon our island where we love. 1982, the peace was not to be. We went rolling on. Setting up a roadblock between the mainland and the Keys. They had put a U.S. border where it shouldn't ought to be. And that's when we seceded and declared our sovereignty, and the fun had just begun. Forth into the harbor, in a cutter we did spy. So we sailed up alongside her, and we took her by surprise. We hoisted up our battle flag so proudly and so high. We went sailing on. Water and conch fritters and the Cuban bread did fly. In our bombers, they were raining toilet paper from the sky. And our cannons, they did thunder to declare our victory. We fought bravely on.
Glory, glory, conch republic. Glory, glory, conch republic.
Had faced the ugly forces of misguided zealotry. And we stood up to their foolishness for all the world to see. And we showed the other nations what America can be. From key to shining key.
Glory, glory, conch republic. Glory, glory, conch republic. Glory, glory, conch republic. From sea to shining sea.
Thank you.
very nice. Do you mind if I film you?
No, sure.
I love your little...
Oh. Every medal was earned. Actually, I was former Navy, so everything on here is what I earned.
So what was your official title again?
The Commander of Epicurean Delectables.
Very good. Very nice to meet you.
They said it was given to him. He was, somebody had moved out and done a lot of damage to the house he was in. He was hired to put back in rental condition. So he was in the house he was in.
So guys, I think there's gonna be more. So we're just gonna hang out for a bit. Kickoff for the 2019 Conch Republic Independence Celebration. The official Independence Day is on the 23rd, because the Conch Republic succeeded, well, kind of, it wasn't the Conch Republic just yet, on April 23rd, 1982. And I'm sure you all know the story. They really nicely narrated it in the Conch Republic anthem. So we'll try to cover more of the events, unless we're still here, given that we're leaving on the 23rd, leaving on Independence Day. There's a party tonight at Schooners, which I don't think we're going to cover, but today is the first official
I know.
tried to look into the schedule, but it's like a 30 pages long or something. So I didn't really want to print it out and everything. But there is definitely more to come. One thing I would love to do is the battle, as you know that there is a battle at sea, basically between the Conch Republic and the Navy, where they're gonna throw stale Cuban bread and toilet paper at each other, basically. So I'll have to check when that is. Too much information, Joe. Too much information. So guys, stay tuned. We're gonna cover stuff as it comes along. Have to look into the schedule again, but other than that, of course, we're gonna be back at Tony's tomorrow as usual. Watch out for a little time change, maybe, because during Gabe's break, we're gonna try and cover the drag races, which are on Duval Petronia, you know, the corner with the rainbow crosswalks. As you can see, it's still a beautiful Friday here. Nothing has changed. I think it's the first time we're live on a Friday, actually. Well, guys, enjoy your Easter weekend. I'm gonna be nice and not put you in the cup holder today. Hope you enjoyed it, and stay tuned for updates. We'll be back soon. Bye!